My name is Aisha Brooks Lytle. I am a native of Philadelphia, PA. I currently serve Wayne Presbyterian Church in Wayne, Pennsylvania. I'm the associate pastor for mission. I'm also the organizing pastor for a ministry in the city called The Commonplace. I'm the preacher this week. Yay! This is not my first time in Montreat, but this is my first time for the youth conference. I was here back in February 2013 for an African American mentor-mentee conference, and I came back this past summer to preach. I was here back in October for the Disgrace conference. I get spoiled when I come down here with all of the art and the liturgy and just everything that is so creative. So just the creative expression in worship is one of my most favorite things. I don't have a choice but to say the Aisha, okay? Like, I haven't even done it yet, but apparently that's gonna be my favorite, is what I've been told. I probably say girl pie quite often to dismiss things or, to respond to things that are not the greatest. Who I'm currently listening to on heavy rotation is Leslie Odom Jr. From Hamilton. He has a jazz project. I always start with the text. That usually starts to bubble up. I've read a great book in seminary called Preaching Without Notes, which talks about writing your sermon the same way you would write a storyboard. So I always think of this sermon as a movie or a story. I would probably say the personal storms in my life and the state of the world that I can see in other people's lives and how much we all really need peace. I literally breathe a lot. I pray constantly. I laugh really, really, really loud. And I surround myself with some of the most amazing people that you'll ever meet. That the moment they are in right now is really just a moment. And some of it will reflect in their adulthood, and some of it won't matter at all. So kind of just keep a both-and view of whatever is happening in your life as a teenager. I pray that they will get into a rhythm or a cycle of unbusying themselves and really having amazing encounters with God. You cannot do this life, you cannot experience the peace of Christ without connecting with Christ. It's all about spiritual intimacy. So that's my hope for them.